This is Lee Ulrich's RV-7 with SDS fuel injection on it.
Plate area on that thing to go as fast as that airplane goes.